Now we are going to install Windows Client Pack. So we have already downloaded the file. This is your RAR file and this is your Windows Client Pack. So right click, run as administrator. Yes. Next. Next. By default, all the features are selected. Next. Okay. I accept the agreement. Next. 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 Install. Next. Uncheck this option. Finish. Next. I agree. Next. 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 Install. I agree. Install. Next, finish. Next, finish. Finish. So successfully we have installed the Windows Client Pack. Done.